I am from a village, a very small village, very far from Bamako. When someone, a child of this village, travel from his village to go to live to the country to learn internet and try to open a blog talking about education, this is the first way to show to everybody that education is the key of successful. This is the first case. The second case is that I talked about education and culture is the basis of development for all young people. And this could be another example for young people and for parents to send their children to school. That's why the blog is a manner to develop and promote education.